The Bollywood film trade was excited when Ajay Devgan and filmmaker Indra Kumar declared they were returning with a new comedy after last year's super hit Total Dhamal, and now that film's title has been officially announced. The film has been named Thank God and it will also feature Rakulpreet Singh and Siddharth Malhotra. According to a report in BollywoodHangama.com, the film is about a couple of good-natured, goofy men who are out to reform society and their hilarious adventures. Reportedly, Indra Kumar has been scripting the project over several years. The website quoted Rakulpreet as saying, "Shooting for the film was to start on April 10, but the schedule has been pushed owing to the ongoing coronavirus pandemic. If all is well, the makers are looking at the summer of 2021 for a possible release date." The project was announced in December 2019 as a co-production between Ajay Devgan and T-Series. Total Dhamal, the third part of Dhamal series, has crossed over ₹150 crore upon release last year.
Subscribe now and press the bell icon. Never miss an update.